What is up, chicken tenders? It's Josh Tender back with another Pokemon Cloud White video. Last episode was crazy, man. Route 1 was just... And we're just going to be, I didn't do much of any, like, grinding or anything for my Pokemon or anything. But, as you can see, the levels are still the same. Oh, Sprout, I forgot to heal up. Oh, I don't have the running shoes, that kills. If we don't get the running shoes in the game... Let me turn that down. Alright, if we don't get the running shoes in the game, I'm gonna be very mad. Because... Yeah, I'd be very mad. I don't know why, it's just... Every Pokemon game needs running shoes. They cannot go without. Alright, so we... Last episode, we defeated our rival Voltzy. Man, I gotta recap on these levels. 10 and 7, okay. Think about getting a third member in this episode. Alright, let's see what's going on here. It's shopping in Peter City occasionally. I have the time to take... Okay. I think this guy is the guy that, yeah, this guy that, PCU had to do the, catching Pokemon. I hate this guy already. I know how to catch a Pokemon. I need to speed that up. This is how laggy it is during the game if I put it on double speed. Obviously it gets somehow his first try. A level 5 Weedle on one Pokeball. My phone is making a weird noise. I think it's a background music, but I don't know. Is it like an app open or something? No. Yeah, it has to be the background music. Okay. Alright, so what are we doing? Oh, we're going to Viridian Forest. Grind up a little bit on the way. In case we come in, in case we run into like a flying or a Pikachu Pokemon. Why is it making this noise, man? It's come on, guys. I'm gonna pause this real quick. It has to be the game. It has to be. Cause if I go to my audio settings. This enable audio. Or maybe it's in the video settings. What if I take out that? Yeah, it has to be the game. It'd probably be very annoying, but whatever. Alright, let's do this. Came here with some friends to catch some bug Pokemon. They're all itching to get some Pokemon battles, alright? Cool. But actually, I kinda wanna... I'm training Bulbasaur up first. I kinda wanna Pidgeot. So I'm just gonna kill it for the EXP. Dude, Route 1 is stronger than the Viridian Forest, man. Why just Route 1, though? Weird. You guys hear that background thing? Like a weird sound just keeps going on. I don't know if it's me hallucinating or whatever. I don't do that. Kinda wanna train up Totodile at the moment, but oh wait on that. We got a Caterpie. Oh, 4, okay, cool. Tackle. As you can see, I changed some of the background. I no longer have the thing, the upward arrow thing, and the next to the save button at the top left corner. Because if I accidentally pressed that. That's gonna hurt.
Tender someone Pokeball. Cool.
And I have increased the button size because my thumbs for Metroid Fusion, it was getting weird. Like the controls and everything were just getting blah. I don't know if using this. Wow, I couldn't die? I'm probably getting some EXP out of this though. Then, not though. It finally stopped. It finally stopped. Unless that's just something in the. Bless me. Just kidding, I coughed. Hopefully, we got 660 EXP, yeah. That's some good EXP actually. I'll turn Sprout to like level 12 and then Totodile. Actually, I'll turn Totodile now. Because I like to have my second Pokemon one level below my first Pokemon. It's weird. Oh, I should be able to. Trying to get out of here, but at the same time, trying to train. That's fine. Pikachu does come through too. Ooh, another ground type. Let's use Totodile. I wanted a nickname Totodile, but I completely forgot. No, not Scratch. I just want to press the down button. There we go. That's a weird water gun. A little bit late. Okay. Rage is an okay move, although. Wait, why does it like do that? Because when I train with Sprout, it usually doesn't like divide with Totodile, but when I train with Totodile, it divides with Sprout, so it's weird. I think we should be going up here, yeah, to see the trainer. Blue flash on the buttons, that's just me pressing the buttons. Like, see on the up, down, left, right, just sliding my thumb in a. That Pokemon. What? How could the first bug Pokemon I. The first bug trainer I first has a Larvesta. That's a rare Pokemon. I swear, if Hero Voltsy played this game, and like, I'm gonna shoot a water gun on it. Oh, Ember, really? See, what bug Pokemon knows Ember? Does that mean like bug Pokemon? Is it bug and fire, maybe? That's crazy. I don't have an EXP share, I don't know why it's sharing. I do, I just don't know. I have to pee. We're gonna go with Leer. And then we're gonna go with Al. So we're gonna go with Leer. And then we're gonna go with Water Gun. I wanna get this one shot kill. I think Hero Voltsy's, six Pokemon team is gonna be all starters. I'm taking a guess. Okay, I get it. If he does, you guys gotta definitely tell your friends, no matter if you hate me or not. If he plays this game, though, that is. And I bet he's also gonna say Route 1 is crazy. About this guy. Yo, you can't just jam out if you're having, if you're a Pokemon trainer. Jam out. I have a guitar. Pretty quick one. I'll probably be like level 5. I'm guessing a 4. 7? Oh my god, man. That's a brutal game. That's a background music. I know almost all the background music for Pokemon games. Because I played them. Oh, you got the poison. Shoot. That was unexpected. I don't have an answer though. I think we could find one, so. I don't think we have one. Let's see. Two guys? Three guys. Ouch. And eight guys. Oh, I think it would be an item. Dang it. That is the only one then. Yeah. I'm going to go to the Pokemon Center after this. So I'm going to go right into our Sprout. Oh, that was a bad idea. And this time we're actually going to buy antidotes. Because I did not know that we were breaking poison things. Ouch. I don't want double poison. Oh, come on, that was close. Who knows? It's gonna be all it's just gonna be hardened. You know? Careful attack. Oh, the hardened starts! No, God, no! Oh, still getting some level damage. Oh man, my throat's bothering me today. What if that Weedle evolves into Kakuna? So wouldn't it still know poison thing? Why does it just keep using... I don't know why I'm even complaining. 105 EXP? Just in case we might find an antidote somewhere, I'm gonna use a potion. Oh shoot, I shouldn't have done that. It's gonna survive the poisoning anyways. Oops. Guess what ended up? Yep, I knew it. Oh my god, that's so funny. Alright, cool. Let's see, should we be going left or right? I think we should be going right, but I don't know exactly. I think so too, because this is a trainer up here, so use your trainers. Lead the way. I'm really looking for a Pikachu. I should go back to that one. Yeah, I can skip a Pikachu. Okay, it's cool how they fit in three regions into this game. Definitely recommending that to you guys. It is amazing. It's an amazing game. So amazing. No, I'm staying, boy. What you got? What you got, man? Starting again. I just like the animation for water gun. Doesn't look like water, just looks like blue pellets. No, I just gotta see if I do have an EXP shirt, because I do not like the fact that Sprout's also getting EXP with method I do not like. Oh, formidable. That's good to know. I had an EXP share this whole time. I'll take that. When are you gonna tell me? Again. Professor Oak, come on. So if you put it on the Pokemon that you're training, the EXP share, your EXP is gonna double. That's what I like. So you can literally, like, grind for days. Look how much. This is just like a little 4 meter, but look how much EXP I get. I think I'm gonna get around like 50 or 60. I did not know a Pokemon Sword had an EXP share on it. Look how much we're getting, man. We're getting 28. That's still a lot. Especially if you're only like level. Especially if you're behind levels. Play Mio. Yep. Got Pokemon evolve very easily. But mind the circle, guys. It's just something I check every now and then. Before join time. Look, I can see it from there. Aw, dang it. Come on. The four moves that you learn, they have to be learned. Because obviously you don't have 4 moves beforehand. You're probably gonna get like 80 or 70 EXP out of this. Oh, wow. This is what the EXP sure does. Not tenderies or tenders. Again. That's fine. I put it on full screen because the first video was like weird, the screen. So I don't know if this helped. But we'll see. Oh, give me a Pikachu! Give me a Pikachu! I think I've done enough already. So basically you're almost 2 times faster. So this is what you could do. You can either train one Pokemon faster, with the EXP share on it, or you can train 2 Pokemon, but they'll be half the productivity. It's up to you on that one. I mean, it'll still, your result will be the same, but I just like the fact that you can train 1 Pokemon easier. Another trainer. Hey, what up? What's the hurry? What's the rush? Or why the rush? What's the rush? 1 Pokemon, he's gonna have a good one. Oh, are we a love 10? Oh man, alright. Let's do it! We're just gonna tackle it, but our grass type moves don't work. Is that an soccer move? It doesn't matter. Aw, speed fell. I don't care. Ouch. If it's poison, thank you. Oh, Let me see if I can find a Pikachu real quick. Wait, no, that's... It is Caterpie. We're gonna go on our Pokédex, believe it or not. Let's see, grass. Yeah, I think it's forest. Next. And this is probably this one. Yeah, Pikachu. Area. Where am I? I'll just go back to Route 1 and for the next video. I don't know. I don't even know if I still want a Pikachu for certain. I think we're about to see Pure City. No, it's Route 2. And then Pure City. What? What did we get? Already? Really? Upgraded how, though? Oh, National Pokédex. Okay, thank you. That's cool. Actually, I kind of want to train, Bulbasaur up to 13. A Chikorita? Yeah, okay. I mean, you guys might be like raging at me right now because I'm attacking the Chikorita. The thing is, I'm not a savage and I'm not one of like. I mean, DPMs. I need a fire starter. If I can find one of those, then I'll be set. Trio. Oh, poison power and the sleep part. Same time. Here you go. Finally, the one I like. What I like about Bulbasaur. You can say Bulbasaur is bad. That's a big nick. So we learned a poison powder and we learned sleep powder. Yeah, buddy. Let's go. I like Bulbasaur for the early offense, especially if you're versing something that you can be super effective on, like Brock. Let's say Brock sleep powder his Onix and we're set. Basically just like that. Come on, give me a fire starter. Oh, come on, man, it's not nice. Give me a fire starter. So this land is all Chikorita. I'm just gonna rage. Mudkip. Ground type Pokemon in water. Easy kill for Vinewhip. It's double effective. So goodbye. Electric type Pokemon. Yeah, boy, I'll get that. And actually, see, the reason why I also like Bulbasaur is because now I don't like Bulbasaur. Now I do not like Bulbasaur. I should have kept Tackle. Great. See, you can find another Mareep. I don't care. I need an electric type Pokemon. No. No, not speed times two. No, the lag. Come on, plug in the charger. I know, it's low on battery. No, the lag. No. Come on, give me another Mareep. A rat? Why a rat? It makes you so mad, man. I don't want a rat. No, not a rat. I don't want a rat. I want Marika Pikachu. As I throw a Pokemon. Yes, guys, I have Twitter. I'm trying to get a hold of Voltsy as I can. I want that instead. I swear, if I went kills it again, I'm just gonna rage. Okay. Now we're gonna use sleep powder. Get to sleep. You land sleep powder, but you're paralyzed from a Pokemon that you wanted and you killed it. One shot. Really, Sprout? Really? I have you to blame for that. You got yourself paralyzed. Alright, so we got the sleep powder. So now, next, what we're gonna do, we're gonna use Pokeball. Put it to sleep. The starters are hard. Starters are hard to catch. And so we push a bunch of buttons. See, I don't know how it broke free, man. It's sleeping. Like, it should be an easy catch. If I can poison it and sleep it at the same time, if that would do anything else. Poison powder. Yeah, it would kill. Okay. The sleep powder would just cross it out. I need more Pokeballs than that. I mean, I don't know how it's. I mean, it should be an easy catch. I mean, like, three Pokeballs should do the trick, so I'm just gonna press buttons randomly. That's what people usually do for some reason. See, come on, please. Please! Yes, I got it! I got Torchic! Let's go. Oh, we actually gained EXP for catch Pokemon. Let's go, buddy. So we got the three basic types already in our party. Because this game is crazy, man. So let's see, I think we can go to Peter City, yeah, we have enough time. I'm thinking about making a 50 or 45 minute video this time. I'm actually gonna save on the top corner. I mean, still, I don't know what this game's gonna do. I don't know if it's actually. I think it's actually a game. Because. Yeah. Good on potions right now, because I think we can just easily take down this gym. Should be that easy. But first... See, at times like this is when you would divide. Once you get a new Pokemon, you just... Especially if it's way too weak to fight. I probably just train it. So I'm gonna train it up to like level 10 or whatever. You guys haven't noticed there's a stupid sound again for some reason? Light years, it's a boy light years. This one's at 10%, I gotta watch out for the battery, so I'm actually gonna plug this in. You know, my charger's weird, like bent. Like, doesn't stay in. I wish it did. Okay. So we got Farfetch'd. A flying type and a rock type thing. Okay. Wasn't expecting that. But we got sleep powder. And we missed. 10 damage? Damn. Oh, you did see that. Screw that. Jeez, that's a lot of damage. I can't score really. This is my mom. I'm just gonna put a thumbs up on that. Speaking of people interrupting me during YouTube, I have no idea why I just pushed Leech Seed again. You defense crawl all you want. I can just leech seed and poison powder you. This is what leech seed and poison powder are good for as well. And we use defensive moves like this. The damage doesn't decrease your decrease. It could increase depending on the poison powder. I think does poison powder increase? If it says it's badly poisoned, then it does decrease like toxic. But if it's just poisoned, then it just stays the same damage. I'm gonna go for Vine Whip. I know that won't do very much else, but it doesn't. But still, we still got more life and poison sitting here. As for if Brock somehow has like a flying Pokemon up his sleeve, I'm gonna be like, what? If that's the case, I would adjust the using. Especially if being annoying, like this Brock that's just using a defense call. And then using a move that does 10 damage. But that's fine. I'm gonna be killing myself too. I'm slowly killing you. You're getting life back. Try all you want. You won't kill it that easily. Get the poison finishing off here. I'm gonna be buying it then. Cool. That's a little bit annoying. Ooh, that's fine. Ooh, 100 EXP, let's go. 50 to 100, and I think she's gaining, or he. It's a he, my bad. Sandra, that's better. I'm gonna go with, Ichi. I saved me the potions. Depending on what it is, it's gonna spell. Oh, it's just getting defense spell, cool. And I think Fine Whip still finish it then. On top of that, I gain an additional 3 life. Or, no, 4 life, cool. So, these are the basic moves you want to keep throughout the game. The ones I have right now. In case you literally have to get rid of a move for an HM, then I would probably will for like... probably either Poison Powder or Leech Seed. I like Leech Seed because it's life gain throughout the match. Life gain. I think I just said life gain. Super effective move. See you later, Sandshrew. You move the right to Brock. I guess we're in the future then. I don't know if, if Sprout's gonna evolve. See, I forgot to nickname Torchic. I gotta find the name guy. Oh, it's distant. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Alright, it is a distance, right. I think we have the wrong distance there, buddy. Alright, so we're at this Brock here. Okay. Pierre. That's Brock. Weird. Pierre is an Onyx. It's Brock. Oh, 14 now. I still got the advantage in touch, but we'll see. I guess we'll see. I think we already know he's gonna win here. Especially Tordow dies if he just right in the Sprout in that position. It has to be Onyx. This one has to be Onyx. Yeah, it is. No. Level 16 maybe? Yeah. Alright, I don't think we're gonna finish it, but yeah, that's fine. Yeah, I'm just gonna lie. Ooh, that's dirty, I think. Yeah, I want to use the potion now. Push up some
leveling up again. And maybe you'll hit you one time. Okay, so that's the same thing Brock says. So why is he here? The noise in the background is just weird. Just another boost. We're still gonna heal up, just because. Why is it just lagging like that? I hate that noise in the background, I gotta get rid of it. Hopefully in the next episode it won't be like this. I think it's like a mistake in every one of my videos. We're gonna go to the mart, get some stuff. The noise in the background is driving me crazy, man. Alright, so we gotta build a guy so that also means stuff is available to us. I think at this point I might need antidotes. I got like 5. No, actually, we'll get like 10 because you're going through a cave. Speaking of a cave, we got like 5 repels. And just in case, when I'm in trouble against the potions. Cool, thanks, cash register. Okay. Cash register. Thank you, cash register. Oh, please give us the running shoes. Please give us the running shoes. Thank you, game! Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you very much. Find the running shoes. Let's go. Yes, we got the running shoes on there. To be balanced on these trainers here. I can't put it in fast forward because if I put it in fast forward, it's just gonna lag even more, so. Wow, really? You can do it. Oh shoot. Yeah, when right when I'm defensive, you growl, really. Cool. Get that crit, get that crit, pull it out, come on. Fish it off. No, it loses again. Oh, we're still standing. Your mom's a bus monitor. It's an okay job.
There's Ice Bang at some point, but I am getting rid of Bite Squid. I'm definitely getting rid of Rage. I don't like Rage.
Dang it, let's see.
She's a water gun. Spamming those water guys, dude, we gotta crit. In my face. Oh, another Caterpie. Oh my god, you know what we can use? We completely forgot after we almost just killed the Caterpie. No, the plug, the charger. Oh. Look at it outspeed me, probably because of the shooting shot. I don't really care. As long as we got Torchic, then we're good. Ember. Oh no, we don't really need you. I think we're gonna level up. Come on, Torchic, level up. Just don't level down. Do not level down. Cool. Yeah, boy, I'm the best. Guys from Goofy, I'm the best. Take that. Give the XP sphere to Sprout. And switch. Sorry, Tuna. Have a rest, even though you want to heal up and rest. You like shorts. I think it's the guy with the rat. Ekans in a rat. I hate that in the background. Using focus energy, that means your crits are gonna be. Take face off here. Okay. Let's probably get it. Okay. Oh, not even. I thought it was gonna be a crit because of the 7 damage, but whatever. Ekans. So we got the Ekans and great, we got intimidated. We intimidated. Okay, I'm even if the lag is real. I'm JK.
sleep powered to focus on.
Yeah, boy, we saved ourselves. I love you, Bulbasaur. Especially because you're Sprout. I should probably... I was gonna use Leet Seed so I could gain some life back so I don't have to use potion, but whatever, I use the potion. Oh shoot! Nah, we'll battle you, that's it. As long as it's not above 50 minutes, then I'm fine. It probably will be above that. So I'm gonna do that. I'm actually gonna use Leech. Oh, I'm in a bind here, so I need to quick attack. Really, the rat that doesn't. Oh my gosh, my brother wants me to come to the end, Bob, yay! There. Oh, where do I want to go? So after this match, I'm gonna go to the cable quick and caught it in there. Remember, my brother's cool, he's a great guy. He's not really like a father, but he's like an older figure in my life that I can look up to. So I'm in this game for him, so I can go see him. Oh, I'm trying to run. Imagine if you could run from Chain Battle, just like, yeah, we're in the middle of the game, sorry, gotta go. that'd be so good. Wait, where's the most focus energy? I didn't know that. I would have used that at the beginning of the game. And then not beginning of the beginning of the match. Aw, oh, shoot, we have to battle him, dude. No, I'll just go right back to the Pokemon Center. Alright guys, this is where I'm gonna end my video. The next episode, I'll be actually spawned right in front of the cave, so you can go in there. So, see you guys later. Peace.